Hello everybody, this is going to be another unboxing of the 1-100 Master Grade Double Bullet Gundam Age 2. And yeah, big friggin' box, mostly because it's usually the other way, but they've got it lengthways, so it's a lot bigger. I love the box art, of course. And yeah, let's just get right into the unboxing. Get this out of the way. Now, a lot of the parts you've already seen before, probably, if you built the H2. Or the, Durgan. Here's a plate, all the blue. The red on the Gundam normally. C plate's the yellow. Little D plate. The E plate. F plate. Two G plates, which are mostly the joints, and now we're starting to get into the double bullet territory. Two of the F of the H plates, and then two high plates. Now, I initially thought that you'd have to cannibalize the H two normal, but I don't think so. Now that I see these, I'd have to look and see if the other parts are on the other tray there, but. I'm hoping you don't, because they got the wings there, so I hope not. Then you got the... Oops. Got two parts here. You got the K plate. A lot of inner... we'll see the chest, it looks like. Some of the knees. The L plate, which has the rifle parts. Another L plate for the other side. Then, they skipped the J, so I'm assuming that the J is part of, like, the Darkhound, I figure, or the normal, one or the other. And then we got two M-trays, which are the legs. You can see there's where the parts for the missiles are, the legs. And the MP plate, which is the fingers and the landing gear. So this is the standard stuff. And then we have a pretty big tray of polycaps. The beam parts, the bigger beam parts. And the little beam parts, which look like from 00. It even says 2007 on there, so yeah. And the stickers and the decals. And of course, can't forget this, the World Cup Championship thing. And now we gotta get to the instructions, so gotta get all this out of the way. And here's the instructions. The box art, very nice. I like the border around the edge. I still miss the old manuals, I really do. And just some pictures of the double bullet. Parts count, parts you're not gonna use. Did we get enough for a full shield? There are the wings. They're crossed out. The legs. A lot of polycaps are crossed out. Wow. Anyways. Oh, and look, they're doing it here. I must have forgotten with the other age ones, but yeah, they have all the parts count here, too. Good, good, good. So we start with the torso. And over here. And lead onto the head. Put a lot of stickers on, and then the arms, the new arms, over here too, and some stuff with the double bullet. I really do like that X formation with the beams, and showing off the effects, and then the waist, the legs, continuing the legs, assembling the limbs, putting the little side skirts together, and then the double bullet parts, the beam weapons, beam rifle, connecting that together, and then showing the different configurations with it, and then the transformation to Strider mode. Falls into here, landing gear, and then where to put decals and the stairs. And a very nice picture on the back. So that is the Age 2 Double Bullet I have to say my favorite version of the age too. Out of all, I just love, I think it's a lot of people say, I just love these pieces on the sides. But I might have to do something different with them once I get finished building it. So that's about it, and I'll see you at the next review.